I'm Kirsten.
I'm Ellen.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Stella.
And we are
Rebecca Buckets.
So how do you feel about the rookies doing the buckets?
I think you guys are really, really good at it. Huh. I think you guys are spicing it up by shooting some baskets.
How do you feel about the rookie pitchers doing buckets?
Oh gosh, I think it's the greatest thing in the world.
We lay our lives on the line every day when we run these buckets, and the adrenaline rush is like nothing I've ever experienced in my life. You're dodging balls, you're kind of getting a little cardio workout in, and you're helping the team hit at the same time.
Just saved your life. Almost in the safe zone. Yeah, she made it! Yeah! Woo!
Bucket squad is easy duty.
It's not, let me tell you. We're working our butt off every day before games and practicing.
Two. 14. 15. All these people shagging, just standing there. Doing nothing. Look at her. Look at her. Oh, yeah. Oh, let me stretch this side. Stretch the other. Oh, yeah. Look at serve. She's shagging a lot. Sitting in her butt. Hey, serve. What are you doing? Are you shagging? Shagging balls? Okay. Look at, they roll the ball and it's not even close to us. How do you feel about that?
Like I said, they're just helping us out, getting an extra workout, having it walk.
There she goes. Ball coming.
I got it.
And there goes the ball. When the bucket's right here.
Well, BP's over for the day, so it looks like it's a wrap for the bucket squad.
Woo!
Watch out.